the perfect looking week. I mean, we really settled into fall. I know yesterday felt a whole lot more like summer. That rain and even the clouds are now getting out of here. You can see a few isolated showers, Ottumwa to Davenport or so, but even metro westward looking to be a whole lot more clear skied this evening and especially into tomorrow. 59 degrees right now. Temperatures have been tailing back. That wind, though, thankfully, has been dying down. Your hair's not going to be blowing around nearly as much if you do plan on heading out and about. Mid-50s off to the north, 54 for Fort Dodge. Creston coming in at 57 and Lamoni at 59 degrees. This is all because of that northwest breeze that we brought in behind the front. You can see there's still warmth there east of the front. St. Louis to around Cincinnati or so. Even Chicago made it up into the mid-80s today. But those locations even back and down into the upper 70s. You can see that stark contrast, though, from the metro to Chicago. Nearly 20 degrees there. But we look off to the west. Signs of fall and, dare I say, winter. Frost advisories in effect for portions of Nebraska, south of Rapid City, as well as northeastern portions of Colorado. Area high pressure is going to continue to generally meander to our southwest. And that's going to keep that northwest flow of dry air around, and it's going to help us to stay sunny here for the better part of a week. So if you're looking for good outdoor weather, you've got it tomorrow. Temperatures, though, starting off a little chilly, upper 40s to low 50s. That sun shines all day. We do pick up a little bit of a breeze into the afternoon out of the west northwest again, teens to 20s. Would not be surprised to see some gusts a little higher than that. Clouds take a hike, though. And you can see once they do, we're not getting them again tomorrow. We're not going to get them again on Tuesday or even Wednesday for that matter. So a boatload of sunshine the next few days and even into next weekend. Really going to be a week for the ages here. If you do have any outdoor plans, I would say you are totally safe for quite a while. 49 degrees tonight. And as you head out to your car tomorrow morning, might want to pack on that sweatshirt. 70 degrees. It's feeling a lot like fall. We'll have that wind out there, so not necessarily a perfect day, but I think we're pretty close. 62 for Decorah, Dubuque at 65, mid to upper 60s if you're off to the north, otherwise upper 60s to low 70s, and that's about where we sit for 8 whole days here. Temperatures don't waffle around too much. Do pick up some cloud cover in the next weekend. Other than that, we are dry for 8 straight days with fall settling in.